My name is Ligia Mesquita. I'm from Portugal. I was born in Coimbra, where I study. I did my bachelor in biochemistry and my master's in industrial pharmaceutical chemistry. I worked in a research center for 2 years on Lisbon, and now I'm doing my PhD in Kaiserslautern in Germany. So my project is in coordination cages. I have these molecules, they are cyclic peptides, and they have like this ball shape, and in presence of metals they can create these big structures with cages inside where I can entrap a specific guest, and I can use these as a drug delivery system. For instance, cancer cells are a little bit more acidic than normal cells, and when these cages go to those cells they will open and release my guest. About my future, well, I really would like to work in research. I want to have the opportunity to write my own projects, have my own PhD students, postdocs, and maybe a position in academia, giving talks or lectures. Let's see.